the aftermath of a suicide bombing in Tuz Hurmato. These mangled remains are all that's left from the car bomb that ripped through here. It's thought the bombers manoeuvred the vehicle as close as possible to a popular nearby cafe and then detonated their device. The explosion killed three people and wounded many more. Speaking in Erbil on Sunday, Iraq's Prime Minister warned that a wave of violence is sweeping through parts of his country.
The region is going through a new tempest of recklessness and sectarianism, one of chaos in most countries of the area. And one of its most dangerous aspects is the return of the emergence of extremist organizations such as Al-Qaeda and other advocates of radicalism and sectarianism.
Attacks like this in Baghdad on Sunday illustrate how widespread the violence is becoming and how many civilians are becoming casualties. At the end of May, the body count this year stood at 2,553. So far this month, 182 more have been killed, meaning that on average, violence has claimed the lives of 19 civilians every day this year. On that basis, this Monday's toll was exceptional. Several dozen people died across the country. And like so many other towns in Iraq, Tuz Hurmato has become a venue for car bombs and shootouts in recent months. Although clearing up the remains of the explosion here didn't take the authorities too long, clearing up their country might not be so simple. Dominic Kane, Al Jazeera.